One foot onto the ice, I hold my breath and try to believe. Can I look at you with different eyes, like the girl that I was when I was 17? Wicked echoes of my past, I've seen it all before. That's why I'm asking, will you still be here tomorrow, or will you leave in the dead of the night, so your waves don't crash around me? I'm staying one step ahead of the tide. Will you leave me lost in my shadows, or will you pull into your light? Teach me how to be loved. Teach me how to be loved. I got caught up in a daze of the wine and roses, such a sweet escape. But I watch it all slip away, like running water through my hands, raining on this picture land. The fallen empires, the shattered glass, the wicked echoes of my past, I've seen it all before. That's why I'm asking, will you still be here?
She's been like a big sister to me. I'm about to cry. Ever since I was born, she's always been holding me up, and she's always been there for me, and I'm just so proud of her.
Jade. Teach me how to be loved. Can I give myself just one more say?
Come on, it's on time. I told him, when his wedding come, oh yes, show off.
Show out. I already knew that, though. I already knew that.
He knows.
It's understood. But we here though, we about to have a good time.
Yeah, we're about to have a good time.
Yeah, we about to have a good time.
In your head, and put my trust in love, please don't help me. Will you still be here tomorrow, or will you leave in the dead of the night, so your waves don't crash around me? I'm staying one step ahead of the tide.
I've known for about 4.5 years.
I first met Jennifer through a friend. We was talking for a while on the phone, and our first actually seeing her was at a diner. First time seeing her, was like, wow, she's beautiful. I'm like, man, I'm lucky. Like, I ain't know I could pull a girl like that. Keep it real. She always said, oh, you lying. But for real, like, I looked at her, man, she's beautiful. I had to go to work. She was rushing, but we had a quick little lunch, little hamburger fries.
I was in class with his best friend, TJ, and I knew him already, so we just were talking. And he said, oh, I got somebody that you might like, or whatever. And he gave me his phone number. So I called him, and we set up. career, which a lot of guys at his age don't have. And he had a daughter that he actually helped take care of. So that, and he was, he just seemed so responsible.
Yeah. He's just so fun. She, you know, make sure I don't work too hard. She makes sure, you know, we just enjoy ourselves. She just makes me happy.
Jay is hardworking. He's cheap. He's not cheap, he's just financially savvy. He's hilarious. He's very funny and silly. He turns everything into a joke, which annoys me sometimes, but makes things better. He's a family man. He loves everybody, his family, not just our immediate family, but his mom, everybody, his sister. He is supportive and just willing to help everybody if he can. He's just a great guy. He's a great person, period, not just partner.
Jennifer M. Owens, soon to be Owens. I love you very much. Just love everything about you. Smart, beautiful, how you attend to my kids. You love my family. I'm just so happy to have you in my life. You know, I almost lost you, but I got you back. But I just want to tell you that I love you, and whatever you need, whatever you want me to do, I'm going to do, I'm here for you, and we're going to be together forever and ever and ever. I ain't going nowhere, baby. I love it.
I know that in my heart, I know that God set this path up for us. And I'm just so delighted that He chose you for me. You're like my homie lover friend. And I hope we stay together forever.